My name is Jack.
My name is Eli.
My name is Evan.
I'm Ashley.
I'm Kate Hicks.
My name is Carly Wimrick.
My name is Madison.
I'm Brooke.
I'm Sydney.
And I'm Josie.
I'm Natalie Starley.
I'm Lauren Minert.
Hi, I'm Janelle.
I'm Ava.
Ava Merlick.
My name is Vera DeSong.
Hi, my name's Will.
Hi, my name is Daniel.
My name is Frankie.
Hi, my name is Anakula.
Hi, my name is Jenna Hammond.
I'm going to Bemidji State.
I'm going to University of St. Thomas.
I'm going to the University of Kentucky.
I'm going to Bemidji State.
We're going to NDSU.
Augsburg University.
We're going to Wisconsin-Eau Claire.
I'm going to Concordia St. Paul.
I'm going to Culver Stockton College.
I'm going to the U of M.
And we're going to the U of M.
I'm going to Gustavus.
I'm going to Boulder.
I'm going to Iowa State.
I'm Sky UMA.
Go Bears!
Go Beavers!
Go Tommies!
Go Wildcats!
Go Bison!
Go Gophers!
Go Blue Gold!
Go Wildcats!
How do you feel about graduating?
So good. I'm ready to be out of this school, but I'm really gonna miss the swim team and like all the younger kids that I know.
I'm feeling pretty good about graduating, and I am going to miss the football games. Go Gophers!
How I feel about graduating, it's a little scary, but I'm really excited to go out there and explore where I haven't been, so yeah.
Hi, I'm Nola Fisher and I'm graduating. How do I feel about graduating? Very nervous. I'm taking a gap year and I still feel like a child, which is okay because I have time to figure stuff out. So if you don't know what you're doing, it's okay, just go with the flow and you'll figure it out. So thank you.
Okay.
Linnea, what was your highlight of senior year?
I'd have to say my highlight of senior year was definitely homecoming week with Pep Fest, Powder Puff, the dance, the game, the parade, and then another highlight was my senior year on dance team. Okay, and then
the highlight of my senior year was managing the boys lacrosse team.
I'm Ava.
And I'm Stella.
And my highlight was playing soccer here.
Mine would be swimming and making a bunch of friends.
I'm Lainey Murphy, and my favorite part about senior year was being captain on my dance team.
Okay. I'm Annalise Talbot. I'm going to UMD, and I would say the highlight of Armstrong would be all the friends that I made and all the memories that we created.
Hi, I'm Lulan Feng, and the highlight of my senior year was going to New York for orchestra.
My favorite part of high school was homecoming week because of the powder puff games, the football games, and dance team, and go Ducks.
Hi, my name is Savannah McGowan. I'm going to Illinois State University, and my favorite memory of high school is any time we do spirit weeks because I eat those up every time. Go Redbirds!
What was the highlight of your senior year?
Beating Chan Hassan in the football game.
I'm Janae Leibel, and I'm going to Fisk University, go Bulldogs. A piece of advice I'm gonna give freshmen, do your work, because it goes by fast. Like, literally, just a few months ago, it was December, and now it's May. And I'm graduating in like 3 weeks, so keep on top of yourself. That's all my advice.
Oh, hey, it's your boy, Mr. Summers, just trying to give you some advice for graduation and for life after it. My one bit of advice is to take chances, right? Do things that get you outside your comfort zone because they're gonna make you grow as a human being, and that's the whole point of that time right after you graduate high school. So take some chances, live your life, enjoy it. See you.
Class of 2023, it's been so fun to watch all of you grow up when you started with me as little silly sixth graders and watching you mature. It's been a joy to see all of you as you've become the wonderful young adults you are. And now that we're letting you go off into the world of college and work, I'm excited to see what all of you will do. A couple pieces of advice I have for all of you are things that I think of for everyone, which is as we grow up and we have opportunities to talk to each other and share our differences, just always think about what we're saying when we say it. We can never take something back. Once something's said, it's said forever, and that person will always remember it. So let's remember to be kind, be generous, be caring for all of us and each other as we look into the future.
So my name's Mr. Murrah, I'm a business teacher.
My advice is, first of all, everybody's going to fail in life. We all do. And the important things to remember is learn something from it. Don't just blame other people for your failure. You took a part in it. But after you fail, just get back up and keep trying. The second thing is have empathy for people. You don't know what people are going through, right? Have some empathy. The next thing is trust your gut. When you're trying to make a decision, usually your gut gives you the right answer, okay? Next question. Don't be afraid to take the road less traveled that leads to some awesome adventures. The last two things as a business teacher or a finance teacher, don't spend more than you make and start investing as soon as possible. Good luck in your future.
My advice to you if you're going to college is don't stress too much about choosing a major right away. It's okay if you don't know what you want to do with the rest of your life. And the second piece of advice is study abroad. That is my biggest regret from college. You're already going to be in debt anyway, so just spend the money to study abroad. And if you're not going to college, I just think doing what you enjoy is really, really important. Making money is important, but also make time for yourself.
Hi, graduating seniors. Congratulations to you. We're super proud and excited for what you are about to go and do, and we appreciate the time we've had to spend with you and to help shape some of the pieces of your life. You're going to have a lot of, the hard work though has just begun, and my advice to you is this, work hard. Nothing out there in life that isn't good is going to come easy, so you're going to have to work hard for it. Two, you're gonna run into some obstacles, some jams. That's gonna happen, and how you handle those things are gonna define so many pieces of life for you. So be ready to move past and use support, whatever you need to do to successfully and positively move through those things, because they're coming, but you got this, okay? And beyond that, we're super, super proud of you. We're excited to hear about all the great things that you're going to do. So go out there and make us proud. Go Falcons.